Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Data Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to tap my iPhone's notification panel and it shows no service but sometime it shows searching. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is only occurs if your area not have a proper network signal. So otherwise this is happening if you not register your SIM card with a service provider. So anyway, if you want to troubleshoot this issue, just one time eject your SIM card and wait for a few minutes. So after the few minutes, same way you can insert it and switch on your iPhone and then open your settings menu. So here you can go to mobile data and then click to access network selection. And here I'm using the Airtel SIM card. But unfortunately, I select my service provider to Vodafone. So due to this setting, it shows that no service message. So anyway, in future, to avoid this kind of situations, always enable this option, automatic. So once I enable this option, now my mobile signal is slightly showing. So anyway, if this trick may be not to work, just one time restart your iPhone. So I hope after the restarting is completed, this no service message does not appear. So friends, this method common for all iPhone models. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.